red is the color of the rosette on his lapel. And it's rumored that his blood may be the same, though many doubt it. While his heart is on the left, you'll see his wallet's on the right. And the red he wears is only red in name. Yes, the red he wears is only red in name. The candidate is speaking to the voters in the street. He's a stranger, but he greets them all as friends. The seat is marginal, well, he charms the old-age pensioners and banters with the young. On such as these, his new career depends. Yes, on such as these, his new career depends. And every morning early, he must butter up the press and titillate the journalists with lies invented daily. Well, he'd like to make the headlines. For a mention, he'd be grateful, but a photograph would be a major prize. Yes, a photograph would be a major prize. Every doorstep on the canvas is a challenge he enjoys. As a salesman, he's a master of the trade. He sells illusions, well, his arguments are polished. He's persuasive and he's smooth. Once elected, he will surely make the grade. Yes, once elected, he will surely make the grade. On the back bench he'll be noticed and he'll very quickly rise. In some ministry he'll soon be at the head. He's sometimes sober. The rosette lies in the cupboard for another year or five. And now it's just the wine he drinks that's red. Yes, now it's just the wine he drinks that's red.